We open on Wednesday, March the 5th. Actually begin doing business at 10 o'clock. Our opening ceremonies begin at 9:45. We're going to do something a little different. Instead of having a ribbon cutting, we're going to christen the mall, break a bottle of champagne on the center fountain. We'll turn on the fountain at 10 o'clock, open the doors, and welcome the general public and the consumers into Singing River Mall to begin shopping with the stores that are here in the mall. A lot of people say that it looks like we'll never make it, but we are going to. The final preparations are really just a touch-up at the present time. We think that by Tuesday, when we do have our initial preview is what I'm looking for, we will have everything complete and be really ready to open on Wednesday at 10.
For years, Jackson County residents have had to go to Mobile, Biloxi, or New Orleans to shop if they wanted a wide selection of merchandise to choose from. But today, that should change, because today, Jackson County got its own new shopping mall. And that should add not only convenience to shoppers, but also some added revenue for the area.
Number one economic impact it will be that there will be approximately 1,000 people employed here in sales capacities, stock work, things of the retail nature that support the retail activity.
Okay, and most of them are from Jackson County, I would think.
Yes, that's correct. Singing River Mall is approximately 650,000 square feet of retail space. We have three major department stores, and right now we have opened with 46 specialty shops. When Singing River Mall is completely filled, there will be over 85 stores for the people of the Gulf Coast to shop at.
Okay, so do you expect to draw most of your customers from the Jackson County area?
Jackson County and across into the Biloxi area, Biloxi and Gulfport.
And of course, there's the matter of sales tax, and the general manager says since Goshen is not an incorporated area, those taxes will be paid to the county. Reporting from the new Singing River Mall in Jackson County, I'm Dave Lane, Newswatch 13.